No, I thought Canelo was growing. Just broke him down. So really good performance. Not, I thought Plant would have sort of been a bit more effective early on, but he wasn't really got getting pushed around the ring quite easily, around to the ropes and stuff like that. But yeah, great performance from Canelo.
Who do you want to see next with him?
I'm not sure. I just need to wait and see.
Awesome.
You know,
Benavidez.
Yeah, I think Canelo wins that one as well.
Everybody know what style to expect. Obviously, Caleb Plant was game tonight. You know, he was the athletic fighter, the tall fighter, the ranger guy. He was trying to box around the rings, trying to box circles, use his jab. But it was just simply wasn't effective tonight. Canelo was the aggressor.
Yeah.
What do you think?
He was ineffective. His punches weren't having any effect or anything on him. So he's just getting pushed around and moved around too easily, I thought.
What do you feel that Plant could have done differently as far as his performance tonight?
It's hard to say. It's real hard to say. It's tough.
What do you want to see next from both fighters?
I don't know.
What's next for you, champ?
I'm fighting on 26th of February. I got my mandatory defence against Jack Catterall in Scotland, back in Glasgow. So it'll be good. Make sure you tune in. So yeah, it'll be good.
Is there any last question? Is there any possibility after your victory that either you'll continue to stay at 140 to fight Teofimo Lopez, or you'll move up to fight Crawford or Porter?
See what happens. I'd like to become a 2-week world champion, but we'll see what happens.
Well, appreciate your time, champ.
Thank you, champ.
Thank you.